This demo starts with the view of the spreadsheet. First, let's enable Excel to run macros. Soon this dialog box appears. We select the number of points of each mode shape. We select the number of modes. Mode shapes that are written in the modes sheet. We click on the Mac button to measure the degree of orthogonality of our modes. Now we are going to modify the mode shapes by applying the Gramm-Schmidt algorithm in order to get normal modes. Mode shapes are now perfectly orthogonal. We close the dialog box.